taking it.
Mr. Rentier, some kind of havoc in the basement.
I can't thank you
I don't know, Amelia.
It felt kind of right to...
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best. Oh, there you are. Well, let's skip to the things we're here for, shall we? The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. Not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum. Definition of a small-town family operation. And after Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group. Conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. Purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
Feeling about this. Ooh, Zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near. Holy shit. Chester did say something about the source of the glamour. Secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion. these ugly critters again. It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more. Just spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour. Let's check this beauty out.
What? What is it?
There you are. guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there. That damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. Christ, it's a goddamn blood factory. She changed every last one of the workers here. Thank you.
Ooh, expect that in this day, Jingle.
Hell, these things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source. I'm on the right track. What are you protecting? Every single tree is covered with those damn leeches. Hmm. This forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign. Son of a... Another ancient beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. A trip into its guts. Trip into its guts. Great. You Christ, what a stick.
Thank you.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. What's that inch fella in Baxter that sucked dry? She found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.